You know, the more often I talk to people, the more I am coming to realize that I don't know that there is really such a thing as an introvert or an extrovert. There are some of those people among us who claim to be introverts that say they just need a little bit more time with self-introspection. And that's okay. Going out of that introspection and actually walking and talking to people can be a really scary concept because it brings them outside of their comfort zone. But too many people nowadays use that as an excuse and say, I'm an introvert, so I don't know that I can do that, when we all need people that support us in our lives. All of us do, introverts or extroverts. And I know of a lot of extroverted people who only want to be around people all of the time. There's a problem with that too, because a lot of times the reason those people want to be surrounded by people is because they don't want to be left alone with themselves. That's a place born out of insecurity. And so, look, it's never good to be around people all the time. It's never good to be around people none of the time. We all need to come a little closer to the middle. So quit saying you're an introvert or an extrovert, because the fact of the matter is, we just need one another, period. So go out today, whether you think you're an introvert or an extrovert or whatever, just be kind to people. Be open to different conversations. And if you like what I have to say, subscribe to this YouTube channel, and I look forward to talking to you all tomorrow.